Visit triangleskydiving.com.
All right, damn it.
You need some moisturizer on your hands.
I don't know what I feel like.
No. These
things are beautiful.
He's a working man.
Bruce, what are we all dressed up for, man?
Doing a little skydiving.
Doing a little skydiving. What are you, crazy?
A little bit.
Nice. That's how we like it.
Yeah. Why not? Why not?
So what are we out here for? Out here to have fun or a special occasion or?
Sometimes in life you need a reset button. I think this will do it.
You know? Yes, it will. 5 minutes. This is 5 minutes.
That's pretty much it. Just want to have a good time and get a little more perspective of the world, which I hope to get, you know, from 13,000 feet.
We'll definitely be doing that, man. All right, well, have fun on your skydive.
Will do, will do.
See you out at the airplane.
Yep, see you out there.
Let me get over here and go up first. I want you to watch ahead. All right.
Wow.
All right, Bruce, how was that, man?
Woo, that was awesome.
You ready to go back up, do it again?
Maybe in a week or so.
All right.
Got to give the first time proper respect, you know?
Nice.
Give it time.
So what was the best part of your skydive?
Every part, pretty much, I think.
Awesome.
You know? Those first couple seconds were just incredible coming out of the airplane.
Completely different.
Yeah. I'm glad both of you sort of gave me a shove and a push. That helped a little bit, you know.
So what do you have to say, everybody on TV land?
You gotta try this.
Where
it's
at?
Incredible.
Hmm? Where at?
Oh, Durham.
Triangle Skydiving Center.
Oh yeah, that too. Yeah.
Good deal.
Woo!
Well, Bruce, glad you had fun in your skydive, man. Can't wait to see you back out here at Triangle Skydiving Center.